Travis County District Attorney Rosemary Lehmberg says Mothers Against Drunk Driving will get the money she was paid while serving her jail sentence. Lehmberg spent 22 days in jail after she pleaded guilty to driving while intoxicated. Today, she said she will donate the amount of salary she was paid during that time to MADD. Lehmberg said the Texas Comptroller and State Auditor's Office told her it was not possible to return the money she earned while in jail back to taxpayers.